my brow and I sweat my rug. Tsipis wants to hold for one. Here's Knife, open three for the baseline, up and good.
We're really excited to host the University of Cal Berkeley in our gym after their appearance in the Final Four last year. Chances we finish the two-year series with them, to have them come in early in the season is a great test for us, and we're looking forward to see where we stand.
Crossover dribble, great ball handling by Jackson. She goes all the way, and the scoop layup is good.
Playing our local teams is really important to build that rivalry, as well as talk about being that showpiece team in the DMV area, especially when it comes to recruiting.
Here's Miller, dunk it, to Eisen, and she does! 2.6 seconds left.
One thing we looked at in trying to build this non-conference schedule was to have it prepare us for a very grueling A-10 conference schedule, and with that including playing three teams that made it to at least the Sweet 16 in Cal, Maryland, and Georgia, as well as playing some teams on the road to get us prepared. We know that it will be really tough in the A-10 night in and night out.